Hey there, it's Ilze Be. I am a Latvian and I teach Latvian to English speakers. Welcome to day 25 of my Latvian challenge, 4 words a day. I'll tell you about today. Šodien ir apmācies, laikam būs lietus. Do you remember that sentence? That's exactly what it looks like today. It's overcast and probably it's going to rain. And after that, I can imagine how everything will blossom then. It's warm, but it's kind of gloomy. And today, I feel rather slow. And that gave me an idea about the phrase, or rather a saying, that I'd like to teach you today. And I devote this also to my student, Cindy, who really likes my Latvian sayings. And that saying is lēnāk brauksi, tālāk tiksi. There are 4 words in this saying. And if you wanted to translate this into English, there would be a lot more words. The slower you go, the further you'll get. Lēnāk brauksi, tālāk tiksi. Do you like this one? I hope so. So I'll start teaching it to you from the last word. And the last word is tiksi. Tiksi. And this word is in its future form. Therefore, I would translate it as will get. Tiksi. Tiksi. It's a simple 2-syllable word. I think we can start by pronouncing it together twice. Tiksi. Tiksi. And can you pronounce it by yourself? I think you can. Please do it. Very well. And now I'll teach you the word that stands before the word tiksi. And that word is tālāk. Tālāk. And I think this is a very useful word. It means further. Tālāk. Tālāk. There are 2 long vowels a in this word. Tālāk. Let's say it together. Tālāk. And once more. Tālāk. And now the last 2 words together. Tālāk tiksi. Tālāk. Tiksi. Let's say them together. Tālāk tiksi. And you already hear that the rhythm is yes now, yes now. Can you say it alone without me? Please do it. Very well. Now the word that stands before the word tālāk, and that word is brauksi. This word also is in its future form, and it means will go or will drive. Brauksi. Brauksi. There is a diphthong au in this word. Brauksi. Brauksi. Let's say it together twice. Brauksi. Brauksi. This word really means that you are using some kind of vehicle to get ahead. It wouldn't mean walking on foot. Brauksi. Let's say it together one more time. Brauksi. And can you say it alone? Please do. Very well. Now the first word of the saying, and that word is lēnāk. Lēnāk. In the first syllable of this word, there is the long vowel a, which is pronounced broad in this word. We have already learned how to pronounce it broad, a, but if you pronounced it narrow, it would sound like this, e. This time we pronounce it broad, and listen to me pronouncing the word again. Lēnāk. Lēnāk. The second vowel is the long vowel a, so notice the difference between these 2 vowels, a and a lēnāk. Lēnāk means slower. But in this saying, we say the slower you go, the further you get. Let's pronounce the word lēnāk. Ready, set, go. Lēnāk. Once more, lēnāk. And say it by yourself. And now the two first words together. Lēnāk brauksi. Let's say them together. Lēnāk brauksi. And it sounds like this. Lēnāk brauksi, tālāk tiksi. Let's try pronouncing it together. Lēnāk brauksi, tālāk tiksi. The slower you go, the further you get. Lēnāk brauksi, tālāk tiksi. And now I'll pronounce it in a normal native Latvian pace. Lēnāk brauksi, tālāk tiksi. I'll pronounce it again. Lēnāk brauksi, tālāk tiksi. Let's try pronouncing it at this pace together. Ready, set, go. Lēnāk brauksi, tālāk tiksi. And now I'll leave you to pronounce it by yourself. Whatever rhythm you can do it. Fantastic! And by that, I conclude today's lesson, and I'll see you tomorrow. Uz redzēšanos, atā, līdz rītdienai!